You may have heard about the NBA player Darren Collison. He's a Jehovah's Witness. He decided to retire from the profession at 31 years of age to focus on Jehovah. In an article from 2019, it says that Darren Collison retires to focus on being Jehovah's Witness. From the backcourt to your front door, Pacers point guard Darren Collison shockingly announced he's retiring to focus on being a Jehovah's Witness. While I still love basketball, I know there's something more important, which is my family and my faith. I'm one of Jehovah's Witnesses, and my faith means everything to me, the 31-year-old wrote in a column published Friday on The Undefeated. I receive so much joy from volunteering to help others and participate in a worldwide ministry. Well, I hope he knows that he will not be getting any income from all his volunteer work and participate in the worldwide ministry. From Wikipedia, on June 28, 2019, Collison announced his retirement from the NBA. A Jehovah's Witness, he cited religious reasons for retiring. He had been expected to draw multiple contract offers for around $10 million per season. So what happened? He couldn't take it. Los Angeles Lakers, 2021 to 2022. On December 24, 2021, Collison came out of retirement, signing a 10-day contract with the Los Angeles Lakers. South Bay Lakers, 2022. On March 24, 2022, Collison signed with the South Bay Lakers. He couldn't take, I guess, the mind-numbing boredom. Yes, folks, that retirement to focus on Jehovah lasted about 2 years, and he was back on the court. Oh, well, it was just about money, right? No, it wasn't. It was that a life dedicated to a dead God named Jehovah will lead to nothing but mind-numbing boredom and life without purpose. You will lose all hope. You will stand by a literature cart and sit at meetings hearing the same information over and over again, recycled and repackaged a bit, but the same shit as you sit and wait for your brain cells to slowly crumble and die. This is just another example that, you know, you have to be like Serena Williams, retire to be a JW when you're old and over with your career. Yet, she's making millions off various business ventures. Or you'll be pursuing your dreams as a young person to get the most out of your life right now. Or let yourself grow old before your time, devoting your life to the cultic governing body of JWs. And remember, you have to worship them, or you will be deemed an apostate. So, what is the lesson? Do not put off your dreams for a bunch of cult leaders sitting on the consecrated ground of the famed occultist Kurt Seligman of the famed Seligman Center in Sugarloaf, New York, which is very close to Warwick, Tuxedo, Wallkill, and the new media center in Ramapo. It's all a part of that whole triangle of the holy consecrated ground of Kurt Seligman. And that's why the Watchtower is expanding its building operations as the money flows towards its unholy mountain. Have a good day.